In this video, we are presenting Infusion's new 3D surface to volume registration workflow. The input to this workflow is a 3D surface scan as acquired by a depth sensor and a CT or MR volume. First, we extract the skin surface from the CT or MR volume. Then, we acquire a surface scan using the depth sensor. Now, let me explain our demo setup. Here, you see the SpriteTrack 300 sensor from Atraxis. It is a combined 3D depth sensor and optical navigation system, and we will be using the optical navigation system after the registration has completed in order to demonstrate a needle navigation task. Next to the SpriteTrack 300, we also support numerous other 3D sensors, and unsupported ones can be easily added using our SDK. The demonstrated workflow can not only be used for the knee application we will be showing next, but also for numerous other applications in implant or needle guidance. Now, let's start with the demo.
This is the MR scan we will be registering to, as visualized in our software. Here we have defined a point on the knee to which we will navigate a pointer device based on the registration result. The masks you see here indicate different weights for different parts of the scan. The red part is given a higher importance than the blue part during registration to focus on bony structures. For this demo, the masks have been defined manually. For other applications, custom segmentation schemes based on our framework can be utilized. We will now acquire the 3D scan and run the registration. As you can see, within a few seconds, the registration process has been completed. Let's first have a look at the input 3D scan. Here you can see the original 3D scan provided by the sensor. For our demo, we automatically detect the patient bed surface and use it to remove all unrelated parts of the scan. The green points show the skin surface extracted from the MR volume. Let's now look at the registration result in more detail. As you can see, the 3D surface scan fits very well to the skin surface extracted from the knee. We can visualize the registration both in 3D and cross-sectional cuts in MPR views. Now, for the final part of the demo, let's use the registration to navigate to our predefined target point. The user is navigating a pointer based on the visualization shown on screen. The pointer needs to be aligned to the rings and hit the gray sphere, making it turn turquoise. With this, we have now successfully navigated to the target point.